Nah, I changed my mind. I'm not gonna do the 24 straight. I'ma break it up in threes, but running straight through though. I isolated myself trying to deal with this issue. Your voice left many a voicemail saying we miss you, but I avoided all contact, especially physical. It was my cross to bear. I didn't want them up with a crucifix too. I was caught in the midst of balancing all the extreme bevy of mixed reactions. Shock, confusion, anger, fear, recusing, suicidal, homicidal rage. Some days I still lose it. Vindictive, didn't know who to blame. My mental Rolodex displayed too many names. Just when I thought I'd kill all links in the chain, the realization it was really my fault engulfed me in deep shame. I needed help, but who would I freaking tell? People are so judgmental, and it was pure living hell. Finally something elevated, priority to face it. But though I felt finally formed, after I took the meds I became sick. Shit. Stuck in regret mode. From here, where do I go? I won't permit myself the privilege to cry though. Even with those who waste this cold info, I disclose I still feel alone. Like no one knows the real world I behold. Finally told my family, and all I got were questions. I couldn't answer myself and half-hearted suggestions. But the support I do get feels marred by bias. So we walk in a solitude trinity, me, my shadow, and the virus.
I walk a lonely